for the final time before the interval, over to Nathan Webb.
Round one!
7th of